here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell? How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story. Ow!
Whoa. These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting!
Sully.
Climb the board!
Over here!
Oh, no, you don't.
Got him.
Okay. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath? Really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Uh,
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Oh, no. This is more like it.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Oh, oh, oh. It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Good work, kid. Flashlights for this one. Oh, oh, oh! The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across. Here, let me do that. See if you can jam it from the other side. Hurry up, Nate. Hurry up. I can't hold it much longer.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? Gotta figure a way to clear this debris. This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it. Try shooting one of those lamps down. Now what? That 30 years ago. I think there's a ladder behind all this. Ugh.
Let's get going. What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.